Charlie.
Hi, I'm Kathleen.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
And together, we're Hi-5.
Like my waves, wild, watery waves, so I can go on a surfing safari. Okay, humongous waves back here, middle-sized waves in the middle, and little waves splashing onto the shore. Oh, can't wait to go for a ride. Just go and get my surfboard. Here we go. A big, long surfboard, so I can catch all the biggest waves.
Let's go on a surfing safari. Jump up on my board with my arms out wide. Whoa, 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 it's a surfing safari. Here comes a wave, let's go for a ride. Let's go on a surfing safari.
Whoosh! Wow, that was so much fun. Okay, paddle out again so I can catch another set of waves. Splash! Huh? Where did my big waves go? Oh, somebody must have swum off with them while I was surfing. There. Oh, well, this board's too big to ride those middle-sized waves. It's really meant for huge wild waves. But what if I fold this surfboard in half? Yeah! Now it's a boogie board! Perfect for riding middle-sized waves.
Let's go on a boogie board safari. Hold on to my board with my arms inside. Whoa, 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 it's a boogie board safari. Here comes a wave, let's go for a ride. Let's go on a boogie board safari.
Yeah, boogied all the way into shore. Splash! Is that another wave coming? Oh, what? Oh, somebody must have swum off with my middle-sized wave too. Oh, and these tiny waves are too tiny to ride on with my boogie board.
Ah! Ah!
Hey, oh, where did this come from? A belt. Well, I don't really need a belt with my swimsuit. Oh, but if I'm splashing around in those little waves, maybe I could use a floaty. Okay, I'll just fold this in half and in half again. Put it onto my back and strap it on with the belt. Ta-da! And now I've got a floaty to splash around in. I'm all ready for my splashing safari.
Let's go on a splashing safari. Jumping all the waves with my arms out wide. Whoa, 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 in my splashing safari. Here comes a wave, let's jump for a while. Let's go on a splashing safari.
Woo! Now going for a big splashy swim.
Hey, yeah, surf's up, dude.
Anyone for a surf? Well, come on, balance on your board.
Everybody come surfing with me. Gonna catch a wave in the big blue sea. When the wave curls over, it's like a tube. You're riding in the barrel, it's a very cool move. Normal errors where you jump on the wave. Roundhouse cut back, face the other way. Chop hop next, ride your board without a care. Do a little jump and spin in the air.
Ride that wave into the shore. See you, surfers! Kerr. Ooh. Ah. Purr. Clap. Oh, look at that.
Yeah,
Yeah, that looks cool. Wow, choosing a place to go for a holiday is so much fun, isn't it, Chat? I can't wait to go mountain climbing and slipping and sliding through the cold, frosty snow.
Kel, there seems to be a slight problem here. I thought we were going to the beach for our holiday. You know, somewhere sunny and warm.
But playing in the snow is so much fun, Chat.
But splishing and splashing in the sea is fun too, and making sandcastles.
Yeah, you're right, Chat.
How are we ever going to decide where to go? We both want different things.
Hey, I've got an idea. Let's make our own special holiday place with everything we want in it.
Excellent idea, Kel. Don't forget the sandcastles.
No.
I know a special place. It's never far away. There are mountains, there are beaches, and it's sunny every day. I know a special place with snow and water fun, and snowmen and sandcastles, and laughs for everyone. I have a special place I go for my vacation. It's never far away because it's my imagination.
Yay! A special place with sandy beaches, high mountains, and lots of slippy, slidey snow.
And a big sandy sandcastle. It's a beachy, mountainy, snowy, sandcastle-y place.
Yeah! Let's call it, I know, Snowy Beach Island.
Snowy Beach Island? Fantastic! When can we go?
Right now. Wow! Here we are, Chat, at Snowy Beach Island. Oh, there's a mountain. I'm going to climb it.
Go for it, Kel. I'm going to sit on the beach in the warm sun.
Up, up. Whew, this is one steep mountain. Yay, I'm at the top. Hi, Chats.
Oh, hi, Kel. Do you like a splash in the sea?
Oh, yeah. Splash! Chats, the water's nice and cool. Hey, speaking of cool things, I think it's time for some fun in the snow.
Yeah.
This is cool. Whee! Brr, but it's really cold and slippy and slidey too. Okay, Chat, watch out for the snowball.
Missed me. Sandcastle time now, Kel.
Yay! Wow, Chat, this is so much fun.
I know a special place. It's never far away. There are mountains, there are beaches, and it's sunny every day. I know a special place with snow and water fun, and snowmen and sandcastles, and laughs for everyone. I have a special place I go for my vacation. It's never far away because it's my imagination.
Ah. Oh. That holiday on Snowy Beach Island was the best, Kel. I was so happy, I didn't ever want it to ever end.
Well, that's the great thing, Chats. Our special place is in our imaginations, so we can go there anytime we like.
Tomorrow?
You bet.
Circle, triangle, rectangle, circle, circle, rectangle, square.
I'd like to go bush on my next holiday.
Picture of you and me down by the river underneath an old gum tree. We've got our fishing hats on, we're catching fish. That's what I'm thinking, that's what I wish.
I love skimming rocks by the river too, watching them jump across the top of the water.
I've got a picture of you and me down by the river underneath an old gum tree. We've got our flat rocks for skimming upstream. That's what I'm thinking, that's what I dream.
You know what else I like to do while I'm in the bush? Bushwalking!
I've got a picture of you and me down by the river underneath an old gum tree. We've got our walking boots on up for a hike. That's what I'm thinking, that's what I like.
What a fantastic holiday!
I'm just cleaning up my space, going through some of this old stuff. Some really interesting old stuff, actually. Like this old photo of my grandma and grandpa. Oh, and this old record. Ah, now this reminds me of a place I'd love to go. A place full of old things.
There's an old dusty room in the house where I grew up, and it's full of memories of days gone by. It's a magical old place, I remember it so well, and when I'm there it makes my heart fly.
I'd love to visit that old dusty room right now. Wow! Look at all this old stuff. All things that used to belong to my grandparents. Look at this old dress. I bet my grandmother used to wear it. Wow, toys! Cool. I bet my grandfather used to play with this when he was a boy. It's an old chicken toy. But you know, there's one thing in here that's my favourite of all. You'll never guess what it is. Ta-da! It's an old machine for making music, a Victrola. I wonder if it still works. I'll put a record on and find out. Boy, this record's a bit different to a CD, hey? You know, in the old days, you had to use muscle power if you wanted to listen to music. So, I'll just turn the handle and wind it up to make it go, and then get it spinning, and then put the needle on the record. Wow, this old music sounds fantastic.
There's an old dusty room in the house where I grew up, and it's full of memories of days gone by. It's a magical old place, I remember it so well, and when I'm here it makes my heart fly. The treasures of the past, hidden here in the dark, each one a story just waiting to be told. Music, toys and clothes, they speak without a sound, whispering stories of the days of old.
Yep, that's why I love to visit that old dusty room. It's such a happy place to be.
Tim and I have been practicing our waltzing. Oh.
Sorry.
Tim!
I'm sorry. Let's just face it, Charlie. I can't waltz.
Oh, no, you can. It's just like doing any dance. You've just got to feel the music, go with the flow, and smile.
All right, I'll try. Feel the music.
Go with the flow.
Smile. How was that?
Now that was waltzing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hi there. There's one place that I'd really love to go camping, and that's the Grand Canyon. Now, the Grand Canyon is this giant valley. You can get down to the bottom of the valley, but it's a pretty steep track. The best way to get there is with a donkey.
Grand Canyon, here I come, down a steep valley track. Strong donkey to carry my load on her back. Careful as we go, it's a long way below. Let's take it steady and slow. Grand Canyon, here I come.
So I've got a donkey head, long ears pointing up high, a donkey body, nice and strong, and a funny swishy tail. Gee, this camping gear is really heavy. Just as well I've got a strong donkey to carry it for me. You'd think she'd fall over with a heavy load on her back, wouldn't you? But donkeys are great at balancing. Hee-haw! And they make a very funny sound, don't you? Hee-haw! All right, donkey, are you ready to trek down to the bottom of the Grand Canyon? Let's go. Come on, donkey, it's gonna be great fun. Sometimes donkeys can be a bit stubborn. Sometimes they don't want to move at all. Well, maybe the load isn't straight on her back. Maybe she feels uncomfortable. Okay. There, is that better? Come on, donkey, it's a long way down to the bottom of the Grand Canyon. I haven't got all day. Hey, maybe if I sing to her. Yeah, I'll give that a try. Grand Canyon, here I come, down a steep valley track. Strong donkey to carry my load on her back. Careful as we go, it's a long way below. Let's take it steady and slow. Grand Canyon, here I come. Gee, you are one stubborn donkey. Hey, I know something that might help. Okay. A carrot. Come on, donkey. Do you want a carrot? Come on, just one step. It's a nice, juicy carrot. Come on, I'm sure you'll like it. How about if I say please? Pretty please? Pretty please with sugar on top? This is ridiculous. I'm never going to get down to the bottom of the Grand Canyon. You don't know what you're missing out on. Such a juicy carrot. Well, if you're not going to carry my load down the track, there's only one thing I can do. Get comfortable, donkey. We're in for a long ride. Hee-haw! 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 Hee-haw!
There once was a tortoise called Terry, who lived at the bottom of a garden. Terry was a very hungry tortoise. She loved to eat, especially vegetables.
Munch, 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 lots of green stuff. Veggies are such yummy food for me. Gimme, gimme, gimme lots of veggies, 'cause I love my greens for breakfast, lunch and tea.
One day when Terry was having her morning snack, her friend Peter the Possum came to tell her some exciting news.
Hey, Peter Possum, what's the rush?
Haven't you heard? It's the grand opening of Farmer Brown's veggie patch. There's going to be lots of yummy veggies. I can't wait to get there and have a munch.
Veggies? Yum, can I come?
Sure, come on.
Okay, I'll wait for me. Oh, dear. Us tortoises move pretty slowly. By the time I get to the veggie patch, everything will have been eaten.
But Terry wasn't the sort of tortoise to give up easily.
I need something to help me move faster.
Luckily, the family who owned the garden had two children, so there were lots of toys lying around.
There's got to be something here I can use.
Just at that moment, Kylie the kangaroo bounced by.
Oh, Terry! Are you coming to the opening of the veggie patch? It's going to be a feast.
Yes, I am.
Oh, you better hurry up before all the best veggies are gone. Jump to it.
Oh, yeah, don't worry, Kylie, I'll be there. Jump to it. That's it. Yeah. Now, there was something around here somewhere. Yeah, a pogo stick. Perfect. I'll bounce all my way down to the veggie patch. Wow. This is a little bit harder than I thought. Okay, watch out. Bouncing tortoise coming through.
But after a while, Terry realised she wasn't getting very far.
I guess tortoises aren't meant to pogo. How am I ever going to get to the veggie patch on time?
Terry was a determined tortoise, and she still didn't give up.
Aha! Call me crazy, but I think this ball just might work. I'll roll down to the veggie patch. All right, watch out, because this tortoise is on a roll. Okay, maybe not.
Now, a less determined tortoise might have given up then, but not Terry.
What I really need is some wheels. Hey, hey, a daughter's mobile. Yeah, cool. All right, off I go.
None of Terry's brilliant plans seemed to be working. So by the time Ribby Rabbit hopped by, Terry was feeling a little discouraged.
Oh, hi, Terry.
Hi, Ribby Rabbit.
There's no time for lounging around in wheelbarrows, you know. It's almost time for the opening of the veggie patch.
I know.
Oh, well, come on, Terry. Get your skates on.
That's it. I'll be there, Ruby.
At last, Terry knew she had the answer.
This is what I need for speed, a skateboard. Yeah, okay. Watch out. Skater tortoise coming through. Whee, veggies, here I come.
So Terry zipped over to Farmer Brown's veggie patch on her speedy skateboard.
Oh, I wonder where Terry is.
She said she'd be here.
Well, the veggies look great. Shall we start?
Yeah!
Ready?
Set!
Coming through!
Hey, Terry!
Wow, cool wheels, Terry!
You're just in time for the feast.
Go! Munch, 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 lots of green stuff. Veggies are such yummy food for me. Gimme, gimme, gimme lots of veggies, 'cause I love my greens for breakfast, lunch and tea.
So Terry enjoyed a wonderful feast with her friends. And from then on, whenever she wanted to get somewhere in a hurry, she just hopped on her speedy skateboard. Come on, I'll race you over there for a song.